Now, the fear on Wall Street has mortgage rates at an all-time low.
Yep, and if you've been thinking about buying, now is the time. News 5's Amanda Van Allen explains why you'd better act soon.
It's been affecting everything, from schools to hospitals to the stock market. And now the deadly coronavirus has hit real estate.
Freddie Mac just posted its lowest interest rate in the 50-year history.
Susan Sassaville is a real estate agent for Keller Citywide in Westlake. And she says buyers are starting to catch on. Now is the time to buy.
I would say if you're considering making a move, the next 30 days is probably where you want to be.
Sassaville says interest rates are at 3.29% for a 30-year fixed mortgage. When the housing crisis hit in 2012, rates were at 3.31%.
It affected the stock market first. So once the stock market starts to plummet, the Fed tries to figure out a way to offset that. So they felt like lowering the interest rates will help the economy stay a little bit more stable.
With all of the good news for buyers, there might be some drawbacks. For instance, the inventory. You see, there aren't a lot of properties on the market. So with the potential for more new buyers with this lower interest rate, that could drive prices way up.
What it means for the buyers is they end up in multiple offer situations almost every time you write an offer.
Folks who want to refinance are also in for a deal.
If you've refinanced in the last year, it's probably not going to make sense for you to do it. But if you have purchased in the last 3 to 5 years, it makes perfect sense to refinance.
But Sassaville says you need to act fast.
The interest rates can change like on a daily basis. So it just really depends on what the stock market does, how aggressive the coronavirus continues to grow.
Amanda Van Allen, News 5.